sorry, factors affecting climate of India, in which of us as the Himalayas protecting India from the cold Siberian winds, which may possible to decrease as a surface temperature of India, or Himalayas obstruct the monsoonal winds. That's why we call India's climate as a monsoonal. Such winds which are moving from a sea towards a land areas, sea towards land, these are obstructed by the high altitudinal parts of the Himalayas. These are not enter in a central parts of Asia. So this is as the first factor, Himalayas. Second, jet streams, jet planes, suna hoga aapne, unhon jet plane bhi nahi suna, jet streams, these are the fast blowing winds, fast moving winds blowing in stratosphere. These winds are blowing in stratosphere. These winds are blowing in a stratosphere. Yes. Stratosphere is a second layer of atmosphere. Wo dekho samne. Wait. Yes. Where? Aeroplanes. Yes. Why? Roll number 10. 10 is there. 10 roll number. Yes. Why do we call the jet planes are only flying in a stratosphere? What's the reason? Wait. 10 roll number. Do you know the answer? Answer. Yahan jao. He's correct. Yahan baith jao. Third man. Ya phir kisi maap aage aa jao, wahan chale jao. Reason is this, troposphere is the only layer where the weather phenomena are occur. Clouds are formed. That's why the jet planes are flying in a stratosphere where the clouds are not exist. Sorry? Maine kaha wahan clouds, rain wale clouds nahi hote hain. Theek hai? Unki height 13 kilometers se above nahi jate. Heavy hote hain, water content hota hai, wo downward hi rehte hain. Uske upar jet planes fly karte hain. Jahan visibility hoti hai, transparency hogi. Transparency nahi hogi, it will be as a obstacle to the fly the planes. Nahin, weather clouds hote hain, but such clouds are not cause the rainfall. So jet streams, these are the fast moving winds in a stratosphere, which are responsible for the cyclonic conditions. कुछ लोगों को हेडेक बहुत होता है टेस्ट में, क्योंकि वो नेल्स खाते रहते हैं सारा टाइम. साइक्लोनिक कंडीशंस इन इंडिया, which resulted a rainfall in April and January. When rain has occurred in a month of January, this is a supportive for the wheat production. Such rain is known as the western disturbances. Rain occur in January. Jab lodi finish hoti hai 13-14 ko, uske baad suddenly rain start ho jati hai within a week. Due to as a such rain, sudden increase hike in a temperature has experienced in the northern plains of India. Pleasant weather ho jata hai. Usse pehle kya hoga? Usse pehle frost padta hai, kohra padta hai. Theek hai na? Prabh, just stand up. Kya baat chal rahi hai, sansar? What we call to the such rain recorded in a parts in January in northern plains of India? Leave. Class se bahar. Now, rain which has recorded in a month of April, this rain is a supportive for the wheat plant. Agar ye rain hogi, us time kya hoga? Frost hat jayega, wheat plant ki growth badh jati hai. Theek hai? Frost ki wajah se growth nahi hoti plants ki. But the rain which has recorded in a month of April, month of April is disastrous for the Baisakhi. It is a disastrous for Baisakhi. May I use your book?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. It is known as a Kal Baisakhi, written on your book. Kal Baisakhi, K-A-A-L Baisakhi. It is a disastrous for the wheat plant, wheat at the time of the harvesting. Sorry? Western disturbances supportive for the growth of a wheat plant. Such rain has recorded in the month of January. As compared to this, the rain which has recorded in the month of April, this is a disastrous for the wheat. Disastrous for the wheat. वो मानसून नहीं है, मानसून बचे, मानसून जून में आते हैं. Clear? Next factor, third factor. अब इस कारण वेदर में, क्लाइमेट में चेंजेस आते हैं, इसी कारण दीज आर द फैक्टर्स. थर्ड फैक्टर, ऑल्टीट्यूड. Altitude, height. So when we move to upward direction, temperature decreases. Such decrease in temperature is known as a normal lapse, which we discuss in a climate, the factors affecting as a climate. Factors affecting climate. So that's why the mountainous parts of the Western Ghats, Eastern Ghats, and the Northeastern states, northern parts of India, parts of Himalayas are experiencing the cold weather conditions comparatively the plains and the plateau regions of India. Clear? This is the third important factor which is affecting the climate of India as altitude. When we move the upward direction, temperature has decreases. That's why the Western Ghats, Eastern Ghats, Central Highlands in a peninsular plateau and northern and northeastern parts of a country consisting under the Himalayas experience the cold weather conditions. Clear? Next, fourth factor affecting the climate of India, Western Ghats, Eastern Ghats, Central Highlands, and Himalayas and Northeastern states. They are experiencing the cold weather comparatively the plains. Sorry? जैसे आप हाइट पे जाते हो बच्चे, टेम्परेचर कम होता है, ठीक है ना? सरफेस से, ग्राउंड सरफेस से जितना जितना ऊंचा जाओगे, टेम्परेचर कम होता है माउंटेन्स में. जिन एरिया में माउंटेन्स है वहां पर कोल्ड वेदर कंडीशन मिलेंगी थ्रू आउट द ईयर, उसके कंपैरेटिवली प्लेन्स में टेम्परेचर हाई रहता है, ठीक है ना? हिल्स में, माउंटेन्स में टेम्परेचर लो रहता है, प्लेन्स में हाई रहता है. ये क्लाइमेट के अंदर डिफरेंसेस लाता है. क्लियर? नेक्स्ट फैक्टर अफेक्टिंग द क्लाइमेट ऑफ इंडिया, कंडीशंस प्रिवेलिंग इन सराउंडिंग रीजन्स ऑफ इंडिया. प्रिवेल, PREVAIL, प्रिवेल इन एग्जिस्टिंग in surrounding parts of India, conditions which are prevailing in us surrounding parts of India. Pressure and temperature conditions, fourth factor. इंडिया में मॉनसून्स को क्या चीजें इन्फ्लुएंस करती है, ये सभी करती हैं. अगर हिमालयस नहीं होते तो मॉनसून्स कभी भी इंडिया में रेन नहीं करती, चाइना में करती, ठीक है ना? अगर इंडिया में माउंटेन्स नहीं होते, पूरे इंडिया के अंदर एक्सट्रीमली हॉट और कोल्ड वेदर कंडीशन होता, फिर हम मॉनसून नहीं कहते, फिर हम कहते इंडिया में एक्सट्रीम क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन है, ठीक है ना? एक कोल्ड डेजर्ट या फिर ड्राई कंडीशन होती, ठीक है ना? नेक्स्ट. हाँ जी, यस, आप इधर ध्यान दीजिए ना, उधर मत दीजिए. यस, प्रेशर एंड एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर कंडीशंस प्रिवेलिंग इन ईस्टर्न अफ्रीका, स्टैंड अप, ईस्टर्न अफ्रीका, ईरान एंड तिब्बत, टेम्परेचर एंड प्रेशर कंडीशंस प्रिवेलिंग इन ईस्टर्न अफ्रीका Iran and Tibet responsible for development of low atmospheric pressure area, which attract winds from south to northward. Now the Tibet has located in the north of the Himalayas in Chinese part. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Sahi hai. Dobara bolo kya reh gaya? Low atmospheric pressure over Tibet attract winds from south to northward. Winds attract from south to northward. Now the question arises, why do we call the Tibet has experienced a high temperature? Sorry? Turnwise. Wahan mountains nahi hai. Tibet located in the north of the Himalayas. Turnwise. There. Higher, if high altitude and temperature low hona chahiye. वहां मैं कह रहा हूं हीट के कारण लो प्रेशर डेवलप होता है टर्न वाइज. वेरी गुड. हिमालयस की नॉर्दर्न स्लोप्स में अगर हम हिमालय जब बनाते हैं उसकी नॉर्थवर्ड जो स्लोप्स हैं उन एरियाज में कोल्ड वेदर कंडीशंस रहती हैं. मैंने कहा कोल्ड साइबेरियन विंड्स. हिमालयस अपनी जगह पर इस कारण वो विंड्स वहीं स्टक रह जाती हैं. हिमालयस का नॉर्थवर्ड एरियाज में कोल्ड टेम्परेचर रहता है, साउथवर्ड हाई टेम्परेचर रहता है. पर मैं कह रहा हूं तिब्बत के अंदर लो प्रेशर डेवलप होता है ड्यू टू द हाई टेम्परेचर रीजन. अगर पहाड़ रोक लेते हैं तो कोल्ड साइबेरियन विंड्स की वजह से वहां कोल्ड वेदर होना चाहिए. नाउ गर्ल्स, क्यों, कारण क्या? ऑल्टीट्यूड लो है. तिब्बत की एवरेज हाइट 4000 मीटर्स है, इसीलिए इसको रूफ ऑफ द वर्ल्ड कहा जाता है. वर्ल्ड की रूफ, छत. तिब्बत इज नोन एज अ रूफ ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. जस्टिफाई व्हाई डू वी कॉल द तिब्बत हैज एक्सपीरियंस अ हाई टेम्परेचर. ड्यू टू समर सोल्स्टिस. हु विल आंसर? जपजी विल आंसर. Summer solstice. Tibet experienced the intense heat in a month of May, June due to the summer solstice. What is the summer solstice? Repeat. When part of the earth receives the sun's direct rays, vertical rays. Rajvinder, is she correct? Stand up. Is she correct? Yes or no? Who will answer? Anandita, why do we call Tibet experience the intense heat in a month of May and June? Reason. Gia, answer. Why do we call Tibet experience the intense heat in a month of May and June? Repeat it.
Sir, because of Tibet. That and their activity.
Haan ji, bolo.
Sir, because of that, then their activities fall on topic of cancer.
Thank you. Relief. Mountains present in India, which are responsible for the varied climatic conditions. Stand up. Varied climatic conditions. Varied climatic conditions. One simple example. We are familiar with the Western Ghats. Western Ghats. Western Ghats are irregular in nature. Jaskaran, am I correct? Western Ghats are irregular in nature. Just only for a Jaskaran. Down your hands. Jaskaran Chopra. Western Ghats are irregular in nature. No? Regular in nature? Sure. Jaskaran Chopra. Answer. नहीं आता खड़े रहो सो वेस्टर्न घाट्स आर रेगुलर रेंजेस रेगुलर रेंज विच ऑब्स्ट्रक्टेड आपने इरेगुलर कहा नो कह के चुप हो गए कह रहे नहीं आता क्योंकि जहां से आंसर आया उसने पूरा नहीं बताया चलिए वेस्टर्न घाट्स आर रेगुलर माउंटेन रेंज दीज आर साउथ वेस्ट मानसून विंड्स साउथ वेस्टर्लीज मानसून विंड्स which are blowing in a month of June, July. These are striking over the windward sides of the Western Ghats. This is the windward side of Western Ghats. The opposite side is the leeward side. Leeward side. Leeward side. Leeward side has experienced a low rainfall comparatively to windward side. The winds are blowing, when the winds are blowing from a west towards, south towards the north, under such circumstances, any obstruction, barrier which has comes on the path of the winds, on the path of a winds, then what has happened? These winds are caused as a rainfall. Such kind of a rainfall is known as orographic. Orographic. Sorry. Leeward side, opposite side. Rain shadow area. Jab winds blow karengi, it will be as a cause in a part of a windward side. This is as a windward side, leeward side. Wahan rain nahi hogi. Iske best example hai. Bombay located in a windward sides. Bombay located, Mumbai has located in a windward sites which experience more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall. Hanji Keshav, kya hua? Mumbai receives a more than 200 centimeters annual rainfall. Mumbai to 160 kilometers eastward side, Pune. Pune also in a Maharashtra. Clear? It is as located in a leeward side of the Western Ghats, which receives the 40 centimeters annual rainfall. It's due to the Western Ghats. Due to Western Ghats. अगर Western Ghats अपनी situation, position में नहीं होते फिर जो southward India से है केरला गोवा कर्नाटका coastal plains, महाराष्ट्र coastal parts, इन areas में कभी भी rain नहीं होती ठीक है ना Rain उस situation में होती है when any obstruction, any barrier has comes on a path of a winds. On a path of a winds. वो obstruction कोई mountain होगा artificial structure तो कोई खड़ा नहीं किया जा सकता ठीक है ना When mountains are comes on a path of the winds, they are caused as a rainfall in a such parts. एक और example है पंजाब आप पंजाब में रह रहे हैं सभी रह रहे हैं अनंदिता डाउट तो नहीं है पंजाब में नहीं रह रहे हैं पक्का जसकरन आप भी पंजाब में रह रहे हैं माइग्रेटेड इन पंजाब नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ पंजाब होशियारपुर बटाला पठानकोट रोपड़ एंड पटियाला पटियाला दीस एरियाज रिसीविंग द एक्सेसिव रेनफॉल कंपैरेटिवली द वेस्टर्न स्लोप्स वेस्टर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ द पंजाब मोगा फिरोजपुर अबोहर फाजिलका मानसा इन एरिया से कंपैरेटिवली जो होशियारपुर के एरियाज है इन एरियाज में रेन ज्यादा होती है कारण क्या है नियरनेस ऑफ माउंटेन्स When winds are blowing, they are striking over the shivaliks and cause the rainfall. Stand up. Khade raho. Clear? Relief clear? When any obstruction has comes on a path of a winds, which leads to the rainfall in a certain areas. Punjab ke southwest mein rain kam hoti hai. These are the scanty rainfall. Aur Punjab ke northeastern parts mein excessive rainfall hoti hai. इसी कारण यहां एवरेज ही रेनफॉल होगी ठीक है ना आप होशियारपुर के कंपैरेटिवली जलंधर को कंपेयर करोगे जलंधर में कम रेनफॉल होती है एंड विच इंस्ट्रूमेंट राजविंदर वी आर यूजिंग फॉर मेजरिंग द रेनफॉल ओनली राजविंदर सिंह विच इंस्ट्रूमेंट हैज यूज्ड टू मेजर द अमाउंट ऑफ अ रेनफॉल रिकॉर्डेड इन अ रीजन नेक्स्ट रेन गॉज Sit down, Rajvinder. G A U G E. Clear, Manali?